This is my seismograph, and here. That's it.